the Russian twist. With the Russian twist, you want to keep that chest tall and that low back neutral. When you are doing the Russian twist, you're balancing on your hind end and twisting side to side. Make sure you're not just tapping side to side, but you are fully rotating your shoulders side to side as you go. To make the exercise easier, you can set your feet on the floor and continue to rotate side to side with that neutral lower back for all your repetitions.